And that's when I yanked Palma's redstone heart right out. Hurrah! And the whole thing shut down.
Man, you guys have had some crazy adventures. So many people trying to kill you.
Goodbye, Jesse. Goodbye. Thank you.
That all of them?
Everyone that wants to go home anyhow. Except you folks, that is. I can't believe how many competitors actually want to stay and keep playing the games. Thanks to you, my intrepid new friend, I can actually work on making them fun again. Very exciting. It'll be more challenging just by myself, but a good challenge.
It's what I do. Exploring new worlds, helping people wherever I go. I was happy to help.
Well, I'm very grateful. What you did won't be forgotten anytime soon.
I'm bummed my journal never showed up. Had a lot of good stuff in there.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Lucas. Well, Em, how about you?
Stuff back?
You said you wanted to go home, right?
Yes, I just can't decide if it's what I want. You get to leave and go on more adventures. Do I really want to go back to farming? I mean, it has been ages since I've seen it, and I miss my friends.
I mean, you talk.
What if I'm bored?
Oh, you're home waiting then.
I'm sure that you're just getting cold feet now that you actually can go home again. You said it's all you wanted in life, remember?
Yeah, you're right. I'll be able to see my old friends again. Maybe we can have our own, you know, Order of the Stone.
Yeah, and you can have your own adventures.
Thanks, Jesse. I needed that.
Hey, Ivor.
Oh, hello.
What you doing?
I was just observing Harper, all by herself, over there. She seems lonely.
Come on. Hey, Harper.
Oh, hey, Jesse, Ivor. I was just watching folks head on home. Things really worked out, huh?
Well, I guess this is goodbye. Truth be told, not really sure what I'm gonna do with myself. Crown Mesa was the closest thing I've had to a home in a long time, and well, clearly they don't want me back. So now I'm kinda, well, without a home.
You could always come with us.
Yes, that's a lovely idea.
Nah, that's real sweet of you and all, but I can't just keep tacking myself on to other people's lives. It's time for me to find my own world. My own home. Try to make up for the not-so-good things I've done.
If my experience is any indication, you'll probably still be haunted by nightmares for a while. Waking terrors. Guilt sweats. Don't worry. It'll all pass soon.
You are a strange, strange man, Ivor. But you know something? You're okay. Take care of each other, all right? And I'll see you around.
Bye, Harper.
Yes, goodbye.
Come on. Let's go find the others.
You're amazing.
So, how do we get home now?
Well, the Atlas belongs to Jesse now. A deal's a deal and all that.
Oh, what? I'm supposed to take it? Okay.
Sweet. How does it work?
Now you just say where you want to go, and the Atlas will show you the way. Why don't you just go ahead and open it?
Okay, Book. Take us home. Whoa!
Spectacular!
Incredible!
Wow.
Nice!
Oh, that's where it's at.
There it is. Home. Figure it's about time we get heading on home, huh?
That sounds awesome.
Yeah!
Home, here we come.
Oh, they all got their arms. I just realized that.
Jesse, look! Can you believe it? We made it! We're home!
After all that time, all those portals, we're home!
Yes, it does feel pretty good, doesn't it?
Yeah, and I couldn't have done it without you guys. You're the best team anyone could ever ask for.
Aw.
That's lovely.
Ah, you big sap.
I'm just so glad we're all back together.
That Atlas is so cool. I'm glad Otto let you keep it.
Fabulous, yes! And that's not all we got.
Seriously? What else did you get?
Yeah, show him, Jesse.
Is it the Ruby Stone? Yeah. Let me see. I think that's what matters. The Ruby Stone. Oh, actually, maybe the Atlas, but I like the Ruby Stone more. That was a big deal. How do you...
Pama's Redstone Heart.
I know that Pama was evil and everything, but I still kind of wish I could have seen it.
Oh, everybody. Oh. Oh, okay. I thought it was like only one item, that's it.
The Portal Atlas.
I could have lost all the rest so long as we got to keep that. Huh? I wonder what Sorin would have thought of it. So much power contained within such a tiny object.
Whoa, easy there, Ivor.
Sorry.
The Mask of Cassie Rose, aka the White Pumpkin.
Oh man, that's even creepier looking than I imagined.
The Crown of the Eversource, the magical source of all of Sky City's precious materials.
Whoa, wicked!
The Enchanted Flint and Steel.
The one that started the whole thing.
Yeah, none of these other adventures could have happened if it weren't for this.
I can't believe you got to do all those incredible things.
Makes sense, though. You were gone a long time.
Wait till we show you all the improvements we've been making to town.
Hang on.
What is it?
Wasn't that where the Portal Atlas was a minute ago?
Yeah, that was definitely where you put it.
Guys, Flint and Steel are missing too.
And where's Ivor?
Adventure!
He must be headed for the Portal Network.
Is that bad?
What should we do?
I mean, I guess he mostly knows what he's doing.
He'll be back eventually. After everything we've been through, I think I finally trust him.
I don't know if that was a good choice.
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's go home.
Alright, well, watch out if we do some evil shit again. To the victor go the spoils.